Okay, this is day 3 of the 60-day blog challenge, and this is probably take 20 at this point. Today has been beyond challenging to do this video. I don't feel good, and I think I might have deleted the video twice. It's been a challenge, very much so. But I still wanted to press forward in the midst of how I feel physically to still do my video. And I had in mind what I wanted to talk about yesterday for today. But because I'm not feeling good, something else seemed to take precedence in my heart to talk about. And it's something that I think is very important for us as women. And it's our circle of friends and our circle of people that we hang out with or associate with. And I think through reality TV and the media, the term circle has gotten a really negative vibe behind it. And that's not what it should be. Your circle of people that you hang out with, associate with, and spend time with should be a circle of people that is uplifting you and that you're uplifting. People that are helping you to grow to be a better person. My circle of friends and family has always been people that I looked up to, people that I admired, people that had qualities that I wanted to model after. And you take a little bit of all these different people to help you be the best person you can be. And on the flip side, you need to give something back. Be that for someone else. Be a mentor for someone. Be encouraging for someone. Be a good person in your circle that people can look to for encouragement. Not that advice person. That's not what I'm talking about. It's a support system. And it's a blessing to have. You want to have that. You want to be that for someone else. And you want to be able to give that. And it's really important. I think it's an important tool to have in your pocket. When you're down and out, it's nice to be able to call someone and they say, I'm going to pray for you. And they really do it. Or when you're sick and you're like, you know what, I need some help. And you make a call and someone will go get your kids for you. Because I had that help today. And I really am very thankful for it. So my encouraging words to you today is look at your circle. Look at your circle of friends and the people that you hang out with. And if your circle is full of mess and cattiness, then you might need to think about tweaking your little circle a little bit. If your circle is, if everybody in your circle is broke, that's not a good circle either. You want a circle that is moving forward. I'm not saying rich, because that's not what we are. I'm saying a circle where people are striving to be better, to do better, because those type of people will strive. You will want to strive better and go higher with them. It's an encouragement group of people. And we all need that. And it's important. And we have to really take those and grab a hold to them. Because those are the people that will be with you when times get rough. And they will be with you when times are great. You know, not the people that run when things get tough, you know. So really just take that moment. It was something that was on my mind today. Take a moment, food for thought. Think about the people that are in your circle. And see, you know, if you might need to tweak it a little bit. Or look inside yourself and see, how can I be better inside my circle? I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.